Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Hitman Contracts, and let's continue the game where we last left off, which is now going after the Meat King's brother. In the last video, he spotted us, and I wanted to sneak up on him. Now this time, let's do it. At least trying to. Oh, yes. Now let's pick up the fiber wire and get ready.
I found a girl.
Can you get her out?
Some of her. Enough for a positive ID.
Was it Sturrock?
His brother. But I assume the mission hasn't changed.
You assume correctly as usual. Carry on, 47.
Yes, and his brother was, I think, even more messed up than Sturrock. Now, all that remains is the lawyer. Now, how do we deal with him? Is something I'm wondering. Should I try to enter the opium den and eliminate him that way, or should I just follow him? Well, let's go downstairs first and try to see where is he. I'm not gonna use a gun since I don't have a silenced weapon. Nope. Well, let's first enter to the main, or the bar, and keep an eye on him and see how should I deal with him. Should I just try to wait until he's alone somewhere and then just go for the kill and then leave? Or is there a better way? He does have, I think, one bodyguard. I'm gonna save the game once I enter to the... there. Actually, let's save here. Let's see what happens. If there will be a chance where he's alone, or at least pretty alone without his guard. I don't have any gun, and like I said in previous video, 47 still can't fight with his bare hands, so taking out the guard and the target. What's this? Ammo. Curious. Close the door. Oh. much? What about you? Can I close it now? Now you would. Thank you. Now can I actually hide this? Yes, I can. Even though I have no use for it. Now I just need to find an exit. Now I'm still a bit curious. Well, it said my cover was blown, but I think because there was no shots fired that the other guards don't know who or what I am. So this doesn't lead to the exit. It's over here. And maybe I can do a little bit of guest is waiting for an opium pipe. Well, he can wait. I'm gonna escape now. I just wonder, do I just have to walk away and professional. Close encounters 1, alerts 1. Damn it. Well, can't be helped. I got a professional. 1 aggression. I guess if I've managed to kill that guard silently, and then also that lawyer, I would have got the silent assassin. Well, let's go with the professional. And on to the next mission. Actually, I think if I
Hello, 47, Diana here. There's an extraordinary coincidence taking place in Siberia. 2 high-profile targets will be meeting each other for the first time. Our client wants you on the job. It's a golden opportunity to get to both men, making it a high-risk, high-reward operation. There's no margin of error on this one, and our client is not accustomed to disappointment. Your code name on this operation is Mr. Bird. Our man on the base will answer to the codename Yurishka. This might look like a straightforward mission, but be careful, 47. You don't want any extra trouble in that environment.
I remember. This is actually a bit tricky mission, because it takes place in a Russian base. This is what? And this is one of those missions that can go real bad from the get-go. Actually, the beginning of this mission is, I think, is the most difficult one, because you can get those civilian clothes. I need the syringe. Oh, I only got one. So I need to make it count. Is to sneak behind him and stay out of his line of sight. And of course, as you can see, there's a guard patrolling. There's definitely a very little room of error in Hitman games, especially in these earlier games. Even though they have improved, there is still a very small margin of error. And this game definitely requires patience. And now I have to wait until the civilian comes once again. And once again I have to make sure that the body is hidden well enough that they don't see it. Okay, now. Yes, this place is up. You can also, once again, I'm gonna try complete this mission silently, but if I remember, this is one of the trickier missions of the game. And of course, as the game progresses, they're gonna get more and more trickier. Now where is that? Oh, there's the civilians now coming. I don't wanna... Yes, I got 7 saves, as always, but I don't wanna waste my first save already. I don't know if the how many saves you use affects your rating, but I'm gonna try and use as few as possible. Let's see if I'll mess up this right away. Because these guys do have a pretty good sight, actually. They also have this.
Помогите! Кто?
Phew. And I was about to say, well, let's not celebrate quite yet. There could still be a patrol come. The enemies do have a pretty good line of sight, and I think this is the safest... Well, let's hope this is the safest place to hide the body. I didn't hear his yelling. Actually, I could save now. Maybe this is as good time as any to make my first save. Well, let's actually create a new save file. I think using 3 save slots is suffice to juggle around.
I'm looking for Yurishka.
Welcome to Kamchatka, Mr. Bird.
What can you tell me?
I can tell you. I never want to see another pot of borscht as long as I live. I can also tell you they're using a submarine as lab.
I'm not interested in borscht. Any idea how I can destroy the lab?
Dynamite. There is some on board. They use it for the dirty bombs. You need a radiation suit to be on the submarine. You might find a suit in the warehouse northwest of the submarine.
It's a big submarine. How much dynamite am I going to need to sink it?
Not much. I found 3 weak spots on the outside hull. 1 bomb in each spot, detonated at the same time, should crack the hull open and explode some of the ammunition still stored in the sub. It should sink like a stone.
Thanks.
Good luck.
Now let's pick up some laxative because we're gonna need it. There's a reason why I want to use this laxative for borscht. Because there's the target, the first one.
Can I have some soup down here?
I'm gonna try and take out the target first before I'll cut the video.
Hello, 47, Diana.
Now, where did he go? Aye, he's over there.
Borscht? Musste unbedingt dieser gottverdammte Borscht sein.
Whoa. You can actually leave his body in here, and people won't find it.
Наконец-то! Commander Bjarkov is ready to meet you at the ship. Follow me, Mr. Fuchs.
Thank you, soldier.
Now we are disguised as Mr. Fuchs. You still have to avoid it. Don't get too close. Otherwise, your cover might get blown. Use the first person to shoot him, but it doesn't matter, we got him eventually. So good. They found us. I guess they found the tranquilized part. Thankfully, I have Mr. Fuchs' outfit. They're looking for suspicious civilian. I guess the body was not well hidden enough. And sometimes it's difficult to say what constitutes as a hiding spot for a body. That's just one thing also that this Hitman Contract still had a problem with. Because it's not always clear, because I felt that was a good hiding spot. But I guess it wasn't. But thankfully, I managed to change my clothes before it became a problem. Let's keep walking. There is still suspicion meter. And there's actually snipers in the area, so this is definitely a mission where shooting is not advised. Okay, well, I'm gonna save here and cut the video. So when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, let's go at the second target, which was Commander Biarkov. So we will go after him next, and then let's go and find some explosives, and then sink the sub. But that'll be the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later!